By the time you're 15, then you're a 40-year-old child. You don't know that much. I'm 71 years old. My granddaughter, I told her yesterday, don't do that. She did. I said, I told you not to do it. She did it again. I said, look, I told you not to do it. She said, I said, why are you doing it? She said, you're not my mother. She said, you're not my father. I said, you better believe it. And you don't pay attention to them when they talk to you. I said, but I'm going to tell you something now. I'm granddad. And this is mine. Don't touch it again. I'm not going to hit you, please. But I tell you what, you're going to wish. See, that always worked for me when I was a kid. When I